games and stuff at night. So I would have.
Oh, luminescence. These are my scalar angelfish fry that left after electricity shortcut for one full night, and it was winter of 2016, February, and water temperature decreased to 12 degrees Celsius. So only the big guys and the strong guys survived. Part of them were lying on the bottom of the tank, half paralyzed. They did not move, and within the heat, when I came back to the house in the morning, I saw none of them welcomed me. I knew something is bad happened, and then I saw the temperature, and little by little, when I connected the heat element, water temperature rised, and they started to move, and it took them about, I don't know, something like 24 hours for the smallest and the weakest to become back to life again. And the other just vanished, and the snails ate them, so I don't need to search for them and take them outside before they decompose inside the tank. That was a devastating morning, and I hope it will not happen again this winter or the next one, because I'm going to fix the control the electricity closet at the stairway, because it was a little bit moist, and that's what made the switch to turn off. Okay, thank you for watching.